Chinese vocabulary for beginners. In this lesson, we are going to learn some Chinese words about emotions. 情感 means emotion. 情感情感高兴 happy. 高兴高兴难过 sad. 难过难过伤心Heartbroken, 伤心伤心尴尬 embarrassed, 尴尬尴尬生气 angry, 生气生气愤怒 extremely angry, 愤怒愤怒害羞 shy, 害羞害羞紧张Nervous, 紧张，紧张，抑郁 ，depressed, 抑郁，抑郁，焦虑 ，anxious, 焦虑，焦虑，担心 ，worried, 担心，担心，害怕 ，afraid, 害怕，害怕，自信 ，confident, 自信。自信自豪 proud because you have done something great 自豪自豪自责 blaming yourself because you have done something wrong 自责自责兴奋 excited 兴奋兴奋无聊 bored 无聊无聊惊讶 surprised 惊讶惊讶困惑 confused 困惑困惑